through the air. In the evenings after school, the nurses would style her hair, annotating poetry, folding paper into cranes. Sundays when it all was quiet, sit and watch the game. It's still life. It's still life.